shooters, get my deal. You know reality bites, it's just not checkers. Those empty threats only sound good on your records. If the patois is not followed by a taka, it's like mom with that school face without the chopper. Let them rush the stage, what you made like Sinatra. Only to hide the blade flying back to LaGuardia. I might even buy a home out in Mississauga. On my walls, half scrolls up to shabalalas. Many dolls that are scrolls, they my ill nanas. Make a call, she gon' crawl back, yeah, patra. I'm involved and absolved, I am Godfather. Hush.
I just did 6 days in love. Carry on, superstar.
So Pusha T is back in the news, bruh. Here we go again. Looks like Pusha's still trying to keep his 15 seconds of fame going. Still trying to milk this whole Drake situation. Bro, it's been 2 years. Let it go. Move on to something else. So ladies and gentlemen, breaking news of the day. And I really do mean breaking because this is very exclusive. One of my industry sources actually blessed me with this track. You can't even find it online. But according to reports, Pusha T dissed Drake on a Pop Smoke track, which was actually removed before the album dropped. I'm sure everybody's heard the new Pop Smoke album, Shoot for the Stars, Aim for the Moon. Very good album. Every fucking track is a banger. It got fucking hard beats, hard tracks. But on a track called Paranoia or Paranoid, it features Gunna, Young Thug, and Pusha T. The song was removed. It didn't make the cut. Not sure why the song was removed, but on the track, seems like Pusha is still trying to take jabs at Drake, still trying to take jabs at Drizzy, aka the mayor of Toronto, T-Dot, the Six, whatever you guys want to call it. Pusha T says on the track, you know, reality bites, it's chestnut checkers, those empty threats only sound good on your records, and blah, 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 let him rush the stage when you made like Sinatra, I'll buy a house in Mississauga, on my walls half scrawls, and yada yada, I'm Godfather, hush. I'm obviously skipping some lines, but that's what he said. After doing a little bit of research, digging around, Mississauga is next to Toronto. So Pusha's kind of dissing Drake, like, I'll buy a crib in Canada, what's good? Like I mentioned earlier, the song is no longer online, cannot be found. I had to use all my sources to find the snippet. One of my homies who's in the music industry heavy blessed me, blessed your boy Alfred with the snippet, and now I'm sharing that with you guys. To be honest, I don't think Pusha T still dissing Drake is a good look. Fans are commenting the same thing. You can't just keep milking the Drake situation. It just doesn't look good. Shit was 2 years ago, 2018. It's almost 2021 now, so Pusha gotta move on to something else. Figure some things out. You can't just keep dissing Drake. You can check out the track. Let me know if you guys like it. If you guys don't like it, I'll keep you guys updated if there's any developments. Thank you so much for tuning in. Your boy Alfred out.
I just wanna get that money. I just wanna get that money, flip that money. I just wanna stack them hundreds. I just wanna spaz out, cash out. I just wanna get that money. I just wanna get that money, flip that money. I just wanna stack them hundreds. I just wanna spaz out, cash out.